Scary films are fun because while they scare us, at least we know they aren't real. Michael Myers can't actually get us. But scary videos online are a whole different thing. The line between reality and fiction becomes worryingly blurry. What if what we're looking at is actually real? If it is, can he get us? If it's not, does that mean there's someone out there sick enough to fake it? The intriguing and terrifying nature of clips such as these fascinates us, and as worrying as they might be, sometimes we just can't look away. These are scary videos that have left people worried. Before we begin, make sure to hit that like button, subscribe to our channel, and click the notification bell for more amazing videos every day. That being said, let's begin. Number 15. Ghost in Brazilian Prison. Our first clip was captured by a security camera. Normally, security cameras spot burglars and criminals, but in this case, a security camera caught something far more worrying. Filming at a prison in Camp Grande, Brazil, it appears to show what a lot of people in the paranormal hunter community are convinced is some kind of demon, ghost, or worse, floating outside the prison walls. The ghostly specter appears from behind a washing line and seems to float up to the wall before disappearing into a nearby window. The clip is so strange that it even found its way onto mainstream news. The director of the prison, however, was having none of it and insisted it was nothing but a garbage bag flying in the wind. But the ghost hunters of the world point to one thing as clear evidence that this is no mere garbage bag. Purpose. The bag definitely seems to move with purpose. In a way, it almost doesn't look like it's floating up the wall, it looks like it's crawling. Perhaps it's nothing but an American Beauty-style bag-in-the-breeze moment, but what if it's not? What if it's something more, and if it is something more, why does it go into the prison? Is it planning to release someone, and if so, why? Now it's time for the rare topic. This might just look like a close-up of a man wearing a suit, but there's a chance this is no ordinary man. There's a chance this is the Slender Man himself. Sadly, we don't have the full video, although maybe that's for the best. This shot is the only surviving frame of the legendary short clip that we're told circulated around the deep web for a few months before mysteriously disappearing. According to accounts by those who claim to have seen the footage, the video plays out as if it's been recorded by a camera that's been left abandoned in the tree. The original uploader claims that they found the camera totally out of battery in a British forest. Their speculation is that the camera was put there and left running by someone trying to film something mysterious. It seems they never came back for the camera. It's a safe bet to assume that the camera owner may have had previous experience with the Slender Man in said forest, who had heard stories of his presence there, so was trying to capture evidence on camera. The uploader, out of curiosity, took the camera home and bought an old charger to see if he could get it running again. He did, and found that the camera had been left running for about 4 hours before running out of charge. In that time, an entire tape had filled up with pretty innocuous footage of the forest. He uploaded the full 4-hour video to the deep web, claiming that while most of it was of little interest, something odd happened at the 32-minute mark. Again, we only have accounts to go by those who have watched the video and say that at around about that point, the Slender Man mysteriously appears from out of the trees, before striding toward the camera ominously. It's said that he stood in the frame, lingering, before walking off again. Without explanation, the uploader removed the video, and this frame is all that's still out there. As always, comment down below with the hashtag #RareTopic, and we will pin the comment that best explains what is being shown on this image. With that said, let's keep things moving. Number 14. Creature in a Canadian Asylum. YouTuber Abbott Ung uploaded this unsettling video back in 2016, and the people of Canada have been talking about it ever since. The video shows a group of teenagers exploring an abandoned asylum in Canada, and if that doesn't already worry you, you've not watched enough videos like this. Teenagers? Abandoned? Asylum? Canada? Four of the scariest things in the world. As they make their way around the dilapidated building, they begin to hear disturbing and loud cries coming from above. Having apparently not watched enough horror movies to know it's a mistake, the group heads upstairs to investigate the noises. If you pay close attention, you can spot one of the boys grabbing his nose. He's clearly smelt something awful, or he just likes touching his nose. It's more likely there's a bad stench. And then, BAM! Some sort of creature appears at the end of the hallway. Given its long, shaggy hair, it seems likely this is what he smelt. The strange beast is just about to leap for the boys before they make a break for it, diving down the corridor. And wouldn't you? As they escape by the skin of their teeth, the odd creature's strange moans continue to echo. What was this? A strange monster? An old former inmate of the asylum? Some kind of unshaven alien thing? No matter what it was definitely terrifying. Number 13. Shadow on the Plane. In late 2018, a man by the name of Hernandez heard a peculiar sound on a plane in the dead of night. This security guard was convinced that some kind of criminal or thief had broken into the plane. But why? What were they up to? Were they about to steal the plane? The last thing you want stolen is a plane. So, of course, Hernandez got investigating. It's his job, after all. Flashlight in hand, he boarded the plane and began the investigation. What he discovered chilled him to his core. He walks down the aisle, inching closer and closer to the rear of the craft. And the closer he gets, the louder and more pronounced the sound grows. But no matter where he looks, he just can't find the source of the noise. He turns back around, retreating. He thinks his mission has been all in jest. He has failed. But then, it happens. As his back is turned, the sound strikes once more, and as he spins, camera in hand, he just about catches what can only be described as something. A strange, shadowy figure peers around the corner before ducking away and hiding. Naturally, Hernandez runs. Fast. What exactly was this shadowy man? Number 12. Airport Ghost. Ghosts may be able to float, but it must get a little tiring, right? Floating around a house is easy enough, but floating all the way to another country? Too much effort. They'd want to take a plane just like anybody else. And in this clip, it seems that might be what was about to happen. This airport in Thailand has a bit of a reputation for paranormal activity. There's even a supposed magic shrine in the lobby to try and fend off the ghosts. In this clip, captured by a late-night security camera, we see what appears to be a whole crowd of people embarking from a plane that's not even there. Number 11. Alien in Graveyard. Popular online videos normally fall into three very distinct categories. You've got your ghostly goings-on, you've got evidence of extraterrestrials, and you've got cute cats being totes adorbs. This next video combines two of those into one, and sadly it's not a lovely little fuzzball called Mittens doing something delightfully charming with a piano. This is an alien in a graveyard. Sci-fi meets horror. Like a vampire on a spaceship. This footage was shot in 2005, well known for being 1 year after 2004, in an unknown graveyard. The original uploader hasn't spoken much about it, so frustratingly, we can't whittle down where about in the world it is. All they did have to say is that they were filming in a cemetery and didn't notice anything strange at the time, not until they uploaded the video. Personally, I think the strange thing was filming in a graveyard, but hey, we're all different. Days later, when watching the footage, because if you're gonna be a weirdo who films strangers' tombstones, you may as well watch the footage back, they spotted what they suspect was some kind of alien life form. Did they capture evidence of an actual alien life form? And what was it doing in a graveyard? Paying its respects? See if you can spot the little alien griever. In the footage, the guy at random pans around and there isn't anything notable. But slowing down the footage is when you notice something strange. Hiding behind one of those graves is a humanoid figure, but as you zoom in, it loses all semblance of humanity. It has an odd, gaping mouth, weird, popping eyes, and its skin almost appears to be using some kind of camouflage effect to blend in with the stone. Is this a creature from another world? Number 10. Alien in the Amazon. Let's stick with the subject of aliens for a short while. I mean, who doesn't want to be made to feel like an alien invasion is imminent? In this short clip, a group of British tourists were visiting the Amazon jungle and whipped out their cameras to chat to a group of local children. It's a nice, heartwarming moment. But hey, you've probably been watching top 10 lists on YouTube long enough to know that if we zoom into the background, there's gonna be something creepy. And bam, there it is. An odd light coming from a gap between trees, and to the left of the light, what appears to be some kind of alien. On the one hand, the alien looks a little too cheap Halloween mask, but there's an interesting bit of backstory that gives the clip an air of legitimacy. Several years prior, the Brazilian military sent a team into this exact area to investigate claims of strange goings-on. So, what do you think it is? Let us know in the comments. Number 9. The Pond Hand. This footage from Japan shows two people feeding fish in a pond. Normal so far. But like every video on this list, things suddenly take a turn for the creepy. A hand reaches out from under the waters. It's gray and shiny, similar to the fish's scales. The hand is only visible for a brief second before returning once again to the murky water. Some have suggested that it might be the hand of a scuba diver that's unable to surface from beneath the thrashing fish, while others think that it might belong to a ghost of someone who drowned in the pond. Maybe it's just Abe Sapien trying to find his way back to the BPRD headquarters. Number 8. Digging Creature. Earlier we mentioned the alien at the graveyard. Well, it seems all sorts of things are hanging out in graveyards. But whereas with that alien video the creature seemed relatively innocuous, merely hanging out behind a tombstone because it apparently has a thing for hugging slabs of stone with words carved in, the actions of the creature in this second clip are significantly more disturbing. Take a look. Or don't, I'm not your boss, but you know, you clicked the video so it feels like you're gonna watch. Two girls filmed this footage from a distance as they were driving past a local graveyard. Someone, or something, is on its knees, frantically digging at the mud. It appears to be digging something up from the graveyard. That's never good. No happy stories start with, "So the creature dug up a dead body." The skeptics will say it's just a human. And there is a chance, it does look human-like, but it's worth noting that it also looks like it's covered from head to toe in thick black fur, making it feel like it's potentially something like a Sasquatch. That may just be because the camera footage is low quality and grainy. It's important to remember that no paranormal investigators can afford HD, apparently. But even if it is a normal dude, that's still super creepy. Why is he digging up a graveyard? And why is he doing it with his bare hands? Shovels aren't that expensive. Number 7. The Gray Man of Pawley's Island. This footage, which is reportedly from a live feed captured during Hurricane Florence, appears to show a ghostly figure walking across a pier. Some have speculated that the figure might actually be the infamous Gray Man of Pawley's Island, a ghost that is often seen in the area just before a severe storm. Local legend says that the Gray Man is the ghost of a young man who died whilst traveling from Charleston in South Carolina to see his fiance. Over the years, many locals have credited the Gray Man with saving their homes during severe storms. In 1989, Pawley's Island residents Jim and Clara Moore claimed to have seen the Gray Man just prior to Hurricane Hugo. Maybe this footage proves that the Gray Man of Pawley's Island actually exists. If so, was he attempting to warn locals of the impending danger of Hurricane Florence? Number 6. Scary Clown. Not much to say here, just a terrifying clown chasing after someone in their car. And it's just one in the worrying trend of clown attacks. Yeah, seriously, that's a thing. More and more people are being stalked by men in clown outfits. It wannabes or deranged lunatics escaped from the circus, who knows? But the man filming drove away as fast as he could, and we don't blame him.
Number 5. The Peculiar Shadow. This first example is going to require you to pay close attention, because at first, there's nothing too creepy here, but there's something seriously abnormal going on. As the man walks across the car park, he doesn't notice he's being followed by a slinking, shadowy figure. It strides along behind him, mere steps away at every moment. You might say it's just a shadow, but look at where the light is coming from. His shadow should be stretching along the ground, not following him like that. So if not his shadow, what is that? A ghost? A monster? Or worse? Number 4. The Secret House Guest. This one is truly unsettling in the worst kind of way. A man by the name of Joe Cummings uploaded this video to YouTube a few years back and nobody knew quite what to think. Was it real? Was it fake? All anybody could agree on is that the content of the footage was deeply, deeply creepy. Over 10 million people watched the footage and found their skin crawling in reaction. Joe was getting frustrated. His food was going missing. It's a common issue when you live in a house share, but in this instance, the situation was more mysterious than that. You see, Joe Cummings didn't have a roommate, so there was nobody in the house who could be sneakily pinching his food. He did have a girlfriend, but despite Joe constantly asking her about the frequency with which his food vanished, she insisted she never helped herself without asking him. But Joe grew obsessed with the mystery. The odd slice of bread going missing may not seem too big a deal, but adding to the intrigue were strange rustling sounds Joe would hear in the night. He was convinced his girlfriend was either lying to him or maybe sleep eating, so he set up a small hidden security camera in his kitchen to catch her in the act. But what he eventually caught was far creepier. In the video, an unknown woman crawls out of a vent near his ceiling. She does so with caution, making clear that she has done this time and time again. Cummings claims to have had no idea who this woman was. It's clear this woman had been secretly living in Joe's house, hiding away in the vents during the day. She would come down at night to stretch her legs among other things. Those other things, as caught on camera, included treating herself to a few midnight snacks, as well as peeing in Joe's sink, presumably because sneaking to the bathroom put her at more risk of being caught. Imagine learning you had a secret roommate. Imagine finding they had been secretly tucked away in your cupboard, or even under your bed. For months, secretly living in your home, taking advantage of the moments when you were out. It doesn't bear thinking about. Number 3. Alien in the garden. But at least Joe's unexpected guest was human. When the man behind our next clip noticed the sensor bar in his garden was going off at peculiar hours, he set up a small security camera in his garden to catch a glimpse of what might be causing it. What he expected to see was perhaps a feral creature or nosy neighbor, but instead, he may have well found evidence of alien life. This strange X-File-like creature sleuths around the garden, its destination and goal unknown. Is it real? Number 7. The Goblin in the Bed. But they're not the only people to be suspicious of strange goings-on in their home. But whereas Joe Cummings got his answer, this poor woman only faced further mystery. After hearing strange sounds in her bedroom many nights in a row and trying to sleep, she decided to set up a small security camera in the corner of the room to capture evidence of what might be happening. The truth is skin-crawling and unsettling. I recommend you look away. Still click like and subscribe though. As the woman lays in bed, you can just about see something shuffling in the darkness to the left of the screen. After tugging at the blankets a few times, it jumps into the bed, somehow never disturbing the woman. She turns a little in her sleep, and this odd, almost gremlin-like creature clambers back off the bed. It is visible for less than a second, but it looks like nothing known on Earth. Chilling. Number 2. The Ghostly Porter. When German engineer Walter Bruch first created CCTV in 1942, it was to observe the launch of V-2 rockets during World War II. He would have no idea that decades later we would be catching strange glimpses of paranormal activity thanks to his invention. Morgues are already creepy enough, but this CCTV footage from a morgue in India shows a glimpse of exactly the kind of spooky and unsettling occurrences we're talking about. There's no way Walter Bruch could have known his creation would help expose the world to this. This outdoor camera is watching the area just out back of the morgue. There's nothing much to see at first. A few trees, some discarded medical equipment, a couple of stretchers. But then, out of the blue, one of the stretchers mysteriously shuffles along as if being pushed by an invisible porter. The skeptical will be the first to point out that it's surely wind and nothing else, right? Maybe. But that's some pretty specific wind if so. None of the other stretchers move. None of the tree branches sway. Number 1. Poltergeist at work. Many of us work in offices. They're a common workplace worldwide. Many millions of us sit at our desks from 9 to 5. We crunch those numbers. We sign those forms. And at the end of the day, we go home and enjoy our evening in peace. But what if something else unfolded in our absence? What if something all the more paranormal clocked in for a shift while we were cozy in our beds? The date was 1st November 2012, and the security footage from an office in Castlefield House on Liverpool Road, Manchester, shows evidence of a disturbing chain of events. This is what the security guard saw as they clicked from camera to camera. It seems Jim Halpert has some competition. His pranks are nothing compared to the work of what we presume is, at the very least, a small army of poltergeist. Though it does make us crave a Ghostbuster / The Office crossover, the world needs Dwight Schrute wearing a proton pack.